We got a call this afternoon at 1:08 to what it was a suspected structural fire. The response was sub-officer Warren and 8 fire officers and two water tenders from the Bridgetown Fire Station. On arrival, we recognized there were derelict vehicles involved, approximately 20 by our count.